checkers out. Final lap at Daytona. 180,000 on their feet.
Just exactly the opposite of the Daytona 500. It was 15-8.
Here they come. Turn four. It's going to be Dale Earnhardt Jr. using lessons learned from his father to go from sixth to first and score the victory in the Pepsi 400.
Remember when we've seen this before?
The 1998 Daytona 500, when his father finally won the Great American Race. Sixth to first in the final six laps.
All right, Mikey, you celebrate too. You never got to celebrate your win in February. You celebrate now.